Hello, hello. How are you doing? How's the weather? How are you feeling? It's Bartleby, and we're back with the game that I was so scared to play for some reason, even though it's phenomenal, Slay the Spire. I may have talked to my delightful Canadian friend Daniel, and he shared a couple tips, a few expert strategies, and I'm going to see if I remember those. A colorless card. Okay. 8 damage to all enemies. Dramatic entrance. Let's do that. But, we're going to see if we can put these things to the test. I honestly don't know, like, how many floors or what have you I need to go through to beat this game, but we'll do our best. Okay. Nice and quick. Fun. You're done. Okay. Random common card. I do like this card, but that's nice. Because I don't always get defense cards. I'm sure nobody, honestly, but, you know, just in case you were wondering where today's video was, or yesterday's video, the video for the 26th, fell asleep on the couch after watching wrestling, so there you go. I woke up this morning and showered and went to work. It's fun. See, I don't mind falling asleep on the couch if I wake up a little while later. But nope. My wife went to bed. I was like, yep. I'm going to go to the office here shortly and play some games. And, I just kept watching the video I was watching and fell asleep. Fun times. Gain 1 ritual. I will say, you know, there's a simple solution to all this. All I have to do is come in here earlier. That's it. Now you get comfortable after work, and you're like, man, it'd be so nice just to sit down and chill out on the couch. Yeah. It is, until you chill too much that you can't get up. Yeah. That hurt. I hate that. Play it safe, play it safe. I haven't seen that one before. So we've got 154. We'll do this. All right, what do we have? I do like this card. Let's do this and that. That and that. Oh. Yep. So dumb mistakes are allowed. It's okay. Oh, I'm entangled. Okay. Blah. It's honestly fine though. We're about to heal. It's fine. And we're going to fight the elite. I don't think I've seen that guy before. Enemy is asleep. Okay. Yeah, I was wondering. Okay. Let's do that. It's all right. Oh, great. Okay. That's fun. It's gonna hurt. Oh, there we go. Luck of the draw. As long as I can block most of it, that's fine. Like, he's not gonna kill me like that, so it's okay. Here we go. Okay. Yeah, I like this. I like that too. But I like that. Yeah, so we got some heals. We got some heals. Is it just me, or is it not like a terribly long floor? Maybe it is. Okay. Okay. Fifty-one. Smart play would probably be to Smith. Block. 4 damage, 2 weak. Oh. 10 damage, draw 5 cards. Let's do that. Alright. That's exactly why I like the chain lightning. Hoping this guy gets hit by my lightning. Nope. Okay. Yep. That could definitely come in handy later. Thievery. Yes. I love the all enemies cards. Let's see. Do I really want to fight another elite? Nah. I just thought I still had. See? It's alright, though. I thought I had one more energy after that. But it's fine. Try this. Nope. Oh, okay. You enter a corridor full of hypnotizing colored mushrooms. Due to your lack of specialization in mycology, you're unable to identify the specimens. Want to escape, but feel oddly compelled to eat a mushroom. Yeah. You give in to the unnatural desire to eat. As you consume mushroom after mushroom, you feel yourself entering into a daze and pass out. As you awake, you feel very odd. You heal 25% of your HP, but you also get infected. You know, I'll take that. Because this will put us right at full health. There we go. Oh. Interesting. That, and we're going to use that. I know I had a zero card there, but I'm going to save it. That one first, or I should have just not played that at all. It's a you know, it's a process. I'm getting there. I'm trying to get there. No block. No orbs. Okay. This gonna hurt. Jesus. This is gonna hurt too. That was a shame. I thought it would at least do 10 damage by base, but it does not. It's all this on-the-job training I'm getting. By screwing up. Yeah, we can use that. Let's use that. Okay. There we go. I feel good about that. You know, we won. Oh. Okay. All right. Okay. Channel 1 plasma. Subscribe core. Let's go with that. The city. Okay. Mystery shop, mystery elite, treasure. Yeah, we'll just do this one. Okay. There you go. Oh, that's very nice. Yeah. As you continue your ascent, thick black smoke begins to billow out of the ground and walls around you, coalescing into three masked forms that start to speak. Another puppet of Neo, I think. Agreed, she always makes the funnest toys. You notice an oversized grin as the third addresses you. Ignore the others. Would you like a taste of our power? Yikes. 38 max HP. No. How disappointing. You will join us sooner or later. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! The shapes fade away, leaving only the unnerving laughter ringing in your ears. Yeah, it's a lot of HP to get rid of. Oof. Can't do it. Too vulnerable. Okay. Yeah, we'll grab that. What is this here? Upgrade 2 random attacks. I kind of like this. Okay. Yeah, we'll grab another block card. And we'll do that. Bladed armor, huh? Okay. Fun, fun, fun. I think that went pretty well. All right, let's see. Oh. Yeah. That's one of the things that Daniel was telling me. Like, if I have a card where it draws something else on use, use that one first. Because otherwise I'm going to do what I always do. Oh, yeah. Do that. We'll do this. Then we'll do that. Do that again. It's not gonna kill him, though. That actually would have killed him. Oh, well. Oh yeah, it's them again. No, I still don't want to lose 23 max HP. Sorry. I am going to upgrade a card, though. Yeah. I mean, deal 12 damage to every enemy at the start for free? Yeah. Yeah. Doing all right here. Not attacking, okay. Yeah. Oh, well, that's just not fair at all. Still worked out all right. That was a good turn. Ah, it's so close. Not doing terrible, I don't think, you know. Two seconds, I need to clean my glasses here. You get something on your lens and it's all you can stare at. Yeah, I've been staring at it for a while. Self-care is important, that's what they tell me. Almost done, that's one down. Okay. I think we're good. Alright, what do we have here? Next orb twice. It's fine, it's fine. Thank you. So close. So close. All right, what do we get here? Bronze scales. Okay. I like thorns. That's the thing I gotta keep remembering. They weren't gonna attack, so I don't need to block. I'll get it through my head eventually. I will. I swear I will, damn it. Doing that. Yep. Five buck isn't really going to help much. That'll help a little bit more. Wrong orb. Yeah. I messed up bad on that fight. I could have killed all three of those guys. It's all good though. It's all good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to. Oh, okay, it's just gonna use automatically. So let's use that. then. I just might survive this. Yeah, probably not. Not unless I can kill him in this turn. Which, yeah. I guess that worked out alright. Whew. Let's do that again. Alright, we got two heals coming. Toke! I can't toke right now. I can't toke at all. I've got a heal. Great. See, this one worked out a lot better than I expected. Still not a lot of health, but if I were to die, I basically get a free heal. I don't know who this guy is. Okay, I'll take that. Got no block. All right. Do all I can do. Oh. Oh. Okay. Five block. Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, I'm definitely dead. We can get lucky with the defense cards. It's like, I think I'm gonna be all right. I can deal with taking one damage a turn. Good God. Okay. Oh yeah, we're good. We did it! Okay, this is all new now. Velvet Choker. Okay. And I gotta go with that, right? The Beyond. Fantastic fucking movie. Just throw that out there. Yeah, we'll just go the far side. Oh, that's awful. Okay. Should use that first. Ah, fuck. Getting ahead of myself. Sorry, though. We're making some things happen. Just gotta kill him. That's all. There you go. Jesus. Proud of how I handled that. Yeah, we'll do that. We don't have any dark cards. As you head upwards, hopping from one floating shape to another, you slip. You begin to fall. While in a free fall, you consider your options. Land safely with your greatest techniques. Channel a power to survive the fall. Strike at the wall to hang on to it. Yeah, we'll lose that. Harnessing and expending some of your raw power, you managed to land unhurt. Well, that's good. It's real good. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract spinning and shifting gently in the air. You touch it. A sharp pain flows through you, followed by vivid flashes of a distant memory. Whose memories are these? Fancy card. Two primitive creatures fight over a carcass on the side of the road. You observe, devoid of emotion. Watch, remember, live. This is the Watcher's mission. Recently, one of your peers had stopped reporting on their assignment, a spire of unknown origin. As the fight ends, you continue onward, unfazed by the bloody scene that took place. Okay, that was interesting. look at all your cards before you start playing them. That's all you gotta do. I would love Knife to heal so much, but damn. Pretty good first turn. Now that fight went pretty well. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Change your intent again, please. Shit. Oh. No, never mind. I got excited. I thought he had changed from attacking to defending, but no. No, 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 no. Yeah, use what I got, which isn't much. It's been a good run. It's been a good run. Ooh. Okay. I was not expecting to be saved by one hit point. I guess strength helped me out. Wow. Hey, great. Wow. One HP. Okay, four armor. Yikes. Okay. Oh, Lord. Lord, Lord, Lord. I'm probably toast either way. Yep. I kind of was prepared. Got an unlock. Oh. All of these are really good. Kind of like Sunder. Oh, I got all... Okay. Dirt. I'm not upset about that at all. You know. Made it past the second boss. Made it to the third floor a little bit. Close to halfway to the third floor. You know, I'm not upset. It's a fun game, made a ton of mistakes, and I think that's kind of what I like about it is you really have to be careful, you know, because it's so easy just to, okay, damage, I need a block, and then you realize you have 5 block and your enemy's about to attack you for 36 damage, and and then you die like I did. But regardless, fun time, love the game. There's going to be more deck builders coming. Because I'm a little bit hooked. Like, I probably started with the best one, right? Like, I mean, it's, yeah. But that's okay. Either way, y'all have fun. Thank you for watching. And I'll have more stuff coming your way. Maybe even with a victory. That would be really cool. But until then, take care of yourself.